Well, we just watched the rehearsal from the Georgian delegation or the Georgian entry, Midnight Gold, I think it is called. Is it called Midnight Gold? It's called Midnight. One more time. Okay, sorry for that. So we just watched the from the beginning. Okay. Do you restart or?
1, 2, 3.
Well, we just watched the rehearsal of Georgia. It's Midnight Gold, and personally, for me, I think it is not doing that well for Georgia this year, as it was last year with Nina Zublatti. I think it's too much flickering on the stage going on there, and I think it's not everybody's cup of tea, this one. Certainly it's not mine, but there might be some people that like it. We did do a survey on our radio program, Radio International, before Eurovision, and they came last in our survey. Might not be the case at the Eurovision Song Contest, but who knows. But most of the people we speak to here said the same. So Georgia, bring back something that is a little bit better than Midnight Gold.
Hello, Morten from Norway. Just saw the Georgian rehearsal. I'm not a very big fan of the song, and I don't think they will do very well, because I think this is very messy on stage show. Sorry, Georgia, I want something better from you.
Thank you.
Okay, Georgia, well, I'm a bit biased because it's my favorite song of the year, and I actually was one of the jury members of the National Preselection who selected this song to run at Eurovision this year. But the performance looks really great. I really like the effects they are using, but it didn't work a bit in the first runs, but I think it should look fine at the show itself. You know, it's the most catchiest rock song of this year, and I really hope that it will unite voters who like rock music, and that they will support this great Georgian band.